Okay, so let's run this experiment. Get your ball out. This is the shooter line. Reach around the back. Oh, first take this 3 to 5 ball adjustment, and if it's currently in 3, move it into 5. Take your ball stepper and count it up to 5. 4, 5. I think it's that one right there. Reach around the back here. Actuate that stepper. Verify that you're at 5 on the front. Take your ball, drop it in the out lane. Watch what happens.